name's John Daniel Backus. The year is 2013, and if you don't know what has happened to the world, then you're about to find out. A deadly virus struck Earth, wiping out the entire human population, leaving only a few to survive, and I'm one of the lucky ones. My only companion is a dog named Brown Dog.
Person I like the most. Freedom. I do miss civilization.
That plastic thrown everywhere. See what we got here. Pile of junk. Nothing for me to use, just a pile of junk. Oh man, this view never gets old. Never gets old.
Oh man, so warm.
Shit, man. Yep, just a whole lot of junk over here. Oh shit! Damn. Letter. Okay. To Lisa. Let's see what this letter is all about.
Dear Lisa, thanks for dinner last night. I really enjoyed your home cooked steak, because it was spicy and sweet at the same time. You should give me the recipe because it was really good. And you know me, I love spicy food. Anyways, I guess I'll be seeing you again on Saturday. So until then, stay safe and God bless you.
Stale biscuits. All I had to eat. Food is scarce. Hard to find food. Above all, I'm starving and I got to ration 8 hours ago. Hello. Is anyone out there? I repeat, is anyone out there? You're not alone.
Hello. Is anyone out there? I can offer you protection.
Good old memories. That's when you can bring them back. Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
Just in my abandoned house.
Please tell me there's more.
I've got a bit of water for 2 days. Need some more. I'm also on dry.
Mr. Brown Dog, you're in luck. Cut some food for you too as well.
Spices. Damn it! Damn oats. Yes.
Spam, I love it. Food in a while. That is a custard. It's a metal, man. It's a metal, like it.
Yeah, man, so it's food. Stop it with that.
I've got right here some almonds.
I remember when I was a kid, I had one of these. Good old memories. What do you have here? Oh, nice. Just for you. Just give me anything. Yeah, that's definitely funny, baby. So, books. We'll be talking about those. More books. Staples. Oh, nice. Band-aids.
Nuts.
This is four. Interesting. Some books. Staples. Some notebooks. What do you have here? Line. Okay. Got two batteries, put 16 volt. Some pieces of a circuit. Got a microwave right here. Okay. Some wires. And hey. Take a make some sort of transmission devices. Contact the outside world. We'll get back to that actually.
What else do you got?
Oh man, some wine glasses. Can't remember last time I had a glass of wine. Forgot my taste, right? Candles!
Is it important?
Okay. Oh shit. Oh. One. Hello? Is anyone out there? I repeat, hello? Can you hear me? Hello? I can hear you, but you have a frequency, I can't hear you. All I hear is static. Hello? 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 Hello?
This isn't the end. I still try my best to find any sort of civilization. As a matter of fact, any sort of life other than myself